Does back pain have you feeling like this? An unsupportive office chair can make the pain even worse. These 9 office chairs are sure to help eliminate back pain. At number 9, we've got the Human Scale Liberty Chair with a BTOD lower back score of 77 out of 100. The Human Scale Liberty is the 3rd Human Scale product to be found in the list, and it has a similar back design as the Human Scale Differian Smart. When seated in an upright position, I found the chair to have medium to medium strong lower support, and the initial pivot back in the chair only increases this lower support. Beyond 50% recline, we found that it only really offered light lower support. Our number 8 pick is the Eurotech IOO with a score of 78 out of 100. This chair is easily mistaken at first glance for the Ergo Human series and offers a very pronounced lower lumbar support system. Through testing, we found that the upright tasking offers medium to medium strong lower support, and it also offers really good support for those who like to lean forward while typing. The mesh upholstery spreads nicely across the lower back, and the lumbar is height adjustable for fine tuning. As we reclined in the chair, we found that the support remained fairly consistent with medium support even when fully reclined. At number 7, we have the Herman Miller Cosm chair with a score of 79 out of 100. While we were a bit hesitant to suggest this chair for tasking, it received a high enough score to be here on the list. But if you do decide to use this chair, we highly recommend the adjustable task arms. The Cosm offers a unique feel when seated with an almost floating hammock sensation, with the mesh offering medium lower support when upright tasking. The back design without an adjustable lumbar spreads nicely throughout the lower back. The Cosm is one of the few chairs in our list that offers its best support when it's fully reclined, and from 50 to 100% reclined, the support was medium strong. Number 6 is the Herman Miller Aeron with a score of 79 out of 100. Likely the most recognizable chair in the list, the model we tested includes the PostureFit SL, which is the best lumbar support add-on for the Aeron. It offers medium lower support when upright tasking, but also offers a unique forward tilt position, which offers increased lower support for those who like upright tasking. One of the best features on the Aeron is its fluid tilt function, which allows you to keep your feet planted flat on the floor and maintain that exact same posture for lower support anywhere from upright to fully reclined. At number 5, the Human Scale Freedom with a score of 79 out of 100 for lower back support. This is the 2nd ranked Human Scale chair to hit the list, but the only one to include a headrest option. It offers medium to medium lower support when upright tasking, and the backrest and lumbar support are height adjustable to find that custom fit. Lumbar support also offers a pivoting function, so as you move, the lumbar stays with you. My personal favorite way to work in the Freedom is at about 50% recline. We found that the lower support is medium to medium strong through the entire recline function. Some may need to adjust the height of the lumbar support at full recline as it can move up your back slightly. At number 4, we have the Steelcase Leap Chair with a score of 80 out of 100. The Leap V2 offers medium to medium strong support while upright tasking, depending on how you configure the chair. Because it features a lumbar support that's not only height adjustable but also depth adjustable with tension adjustment, it allows you to increase or decrease the curve in the backrest. As you recline in the Leap, you'll find that the support is medium to medium strong through halfway of the recline, but beyond that point, the lower support begins to diminish to more of a light to potentially medium support at full recline. Our 3rd ranked chair is the Human Scale Differian Smart Chair with a score of 80 out of 100. Tied in score for 3rd with the Leap, the Differian Smart couldn't be any different. And while the Differian doesn't have an adjustable lumbar support system, it does have a unique pivoting backrest found on the other Human Scale chairs in the list. Offering medium support when upright tasking, the mesh offers a nice consistent lower support for most body types. When you begin to recline in the Differian, it really begins to be different, with the lower portion of the lumbar support pivoting into your lower back. From about 25 to 100% reclined, the lower support moves from a medium to a medium strong to even strong for some. The 2nd ranked chair in the list is the Eurotech Vera with a score of 81 out of 100. Featured in our best overall back comfort post, the Vera also offers excellent lower support. It doesn't offer a separate lumbar support system, instead using a perfectly shaped curve with a comfortable mesh upholstery. We found that the Vera naturally puts your body into a perfectly upright position while tasking and has a medium to medium strong lower support in this position. The mesh spreads nicely throughout the lower back and fits most body types well. As you recline in the chair, the lower support begins to diminish, and when you're fully reclined, we found that the lower support is light at best. Our number 1 overall pick is the LE9 ERG Ergo Human Chair from Eurotech with a score of 82 out of 100. Just looking at the lower lumbar design, you can tell that it's impressive. Naturally protruding beyond the upper back, it's the first thing to touch your back. It offers medium strong to strong lower support while upright, and because of its design, it provides good support for those who like to cheat forward while typing. One thing to note though is with the padded leather material, it really creates a specific location for the support. The backrest is height adjustable, allowing you to fine tune the placement. And there is some flexibility as you twist and move around in the chair. As you recline, you'll find that the support in the lower back begins to move up the back and may require some to adjust the lumbar support. Even while fully reclined though, we did find that the ErgoHuman offers medium support. Still not sure which chair to pick? Watch our video, 5 things to consider when buying office chairs for lower back pain. Thanks for watching.